Salutations, everyone, as you return to Halotocar. The 2025 Toyota Grand Highlander Hybrid is a revolutionary new SUV, and we're taking a look at it today to see what the future holds. Imagine this, the most versatile Highlander SUV yet, the Grand Highlander Hybrid, is now available with not one but two hybrid powertrains, which dramatically improve fuel economy and add a surprising amount of speed to the family SUV formula. In our tests, the top-of-the-line Grand Highlander Hybrid Max reached 60 miles per hour in an astounding 5.6 seconds. That's not to mention that it has all-wheel drive and can tow up to 5,000 pounds. However, this is only the first step. The Grand in its name denotes both its enormous size and its remarkable speed. This SUV has a remarkably roomy interior, particularly in the third row, thanks to its 4-inch larger wheelbase than the regular Highlander. Also, every trip is protected thanks to the plethora of standard driver assistance systems. Alright, let's go into powertrains. The base hybrid model's 245 horsepower comes from a 2.5-liter inline-4 and two electric motors. In contrast, the Hybrid Max ups the ante with an electric motor and a turbocharged 2.4-liter engine to produce an incredible 400 pound-feet of torque and 362 horsepower. We timed it going from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 5.6 seconds, far faster than competing non-hybrid vehicles. Choice is more important than speed. Efficiency is the main emphasis of the basic hybrid, which, according to the EPA, provides over 10 more mpg in combined driving. A continuously variable gearbox, CVT, is available on the regular hybrid, while a 6-speed automatic is available on the Hybrid Max. The Grand Highlander Hybrid is an excellent choice for family transportation, errand running, and long road trips. Although it lacks the nimbleness of performance SUVs, it performs admirably in its intended role thanks to its accommodating cabin and versatile features. Fasten your seatbelts, because the 2025 Toyota Grand Highlander Hybrid is about to change the SUV game. In the comments section, please share your ideas and like, subscribe, and comment. Have fun on the road till we meet again.